Oh boy, I fucking love corn.
Yo, whoever said that isn't even a
green.
That's what I'm saying. Stroke that thing, bro.
What?
Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know.
If I come around, you can't be myself. Wind up in a mirror just to see yourself. If I was in your shoes, I would hate myself. Left all this behind to be with someone else. So, why should I fake it anymore?
Five Whoppers and five more Whoppers.
A 9-year-old kid and one.
I challenged a 9-year-old kid to a basketball game and won.
I challenged a 9-year-old kid to a bench press competition and won.
I had the worst day of my life.
The 9-to-5 is a trap. You work a job you don't like, you save up all your money for paradise when you get older, but when you finally get older, you're too old to even enjoy it. So yeah, it's a trap. Follow me to escape the Matrix.
Adam Sandler? What are you doing here?
Waiting for them to play Gangnam Style.
That's one place where I don't expect it to be run on one search for 5 minutes. I can make sure that your head finger just so safely. And I'll move off the aisle when you wish to see it. Please switch off your laptop and place it in your hand luggage.
Hello?
What? No! No!
I'll see you later,
huh? You can introduce is if you hit Alt-Right. Or excuse me, not alt-right. I'm thinking of politics. Hit Alt-R, okay? Turn off pattern mode. Like the video if you're on the alt-right. I don't even know what that stands for.
We're always together. We do everything together. Look what happens when we separate.
Ladies with gentle hands. This is my alter ego.
Anita Max Wien. Anita Max Wien.
Watch me win. 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 Watch me win.
Only at my school.
That thing got a back bling. Back bling.
Vem aí. A barata Jusuke Rigashikata.
Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will rock you.
We will rock you.
We will rock you. Take on the walk someday. You got blood on your face, your big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place, singing, we will rock you.
We will rock you.
We will rock you.
Here, let's see if we can see this. No, this is going to be the turnover in the
there
corner.
He is, there he is. In the corner. Yay.
So this guy is actually, who's he delivering it to?
The ref. The ref said later. Give it to me later.
Thank you.
best sound in the world.
Netherlands have made this bicycle, which you can use for walk too because it have treadmill in it, whose gear and speed you can set with this controller. And this have a motor on its back which pushes bicycle forward when you walk, and this bicycle can move at a speed of 20 miles per hour.
You can't keep getting away with it!
This is shit!
Are you kidding me? Nothing gets past my bow.
Like, this shit is hard, bro. Like, bro!
Coming out of it, bro.
It's not that bad. It's not that bad. Just do it, bro. Just do it, bro.
Well, this is not bad.
Styling, bro. Just...
broke. You are broke, child. There is only Little Caesars for you, and only tap water for your people.
Numerani Toroine Anata no Mitaru Shutatai. What's next? Karuti Fugashiki Shiratati Daki.
Watch what's gonna happen, yeah? It's gonna be cinema. Watch.
Be like that.
You got caught. You got busted. You watch your poor hub and the effect, niggas fighting over.
half a zen, 13 hours till I land. Have me out like a
This is cheese sauce. Guess what it's made out of?
Sauce.
Yeah, you're right, it's cheese.
No!
Quack.
Oh my god!
Who on zombies?
Ah, that's me, the creepy clown from Call of Duty.
I'm solo right now. Who on?
Ел в аху, а ты чё, блядь? Он вообще в.
Like that.
Mm-hmm.
This is called what?
That's just avocado toast.
This is called what?
Turkey sausage.
This is called what?
Turkey sausage.
And this is called what?
Veggie scramble.
And what is this?
Those are pickled banana peppers.
And what is this?
Beans and
perhaps what is this?
Water.
Sunday morning!
Silly cutie. I can't put him back yet. Aw.
DJ Penis. Beats that hit you right in the... You are listening to Penis Radio. We are about to suck your knobs off.
Burritos. Let's give it a good scan. Yikes, that's a whole lot of red.
In this video, I'm going to be very vulnerable, open, and honest. I go into my past, controversies, and I also debunk very serious lies, including by involving the police.
Holy fucking shit! 101% true shooting percentage? How is that even possible? I thought it only went to 100. That's fucking insane.
Cat 1. Cat 2. Cat 3.
Alright, you're asking for it. We'll settle it man to man, west of the Pecos style.
Where did you go, my little pumpkin?
This content is inappropriate and cannot be translated.
APG? APG, you got microphone? Wow, he's shy. Wow. Huh? Oh shit.
SpongeBob.
Think of that ice cream.
good. Think of the ice cream. Think of the heart me. I heart you too. Think of the glizzies. Glizzies and drink glizzy overdrive. Increasing grip by 7%. We are locked in. Thank you for over 160 glizzies and drink glizzy overdrive.
Cartoon Network. SpongeBob. Squidward. Mr. Krabs. SpongeBob SquarePants.
SpongeBob, this my best friend SpongeBob, Mr. Krabs SpongeBob, Patrick Star SpongeBob.
SpongeBob's my best friend, love him to the very end. SpongeBob's my best friend to the very fucking end. P-O-O-P, people order our patties. Pull up to the Krusty Krab, make some fucking patties.
He kept growing. LeBron James in a steal. No one will come near it.
首先亮相的是这把自动步枪，看似普通，实则威力不俗。先是利用枪头充气上弹，待气囊充满，瞬间释放出无数子弹。
嚯！
见到此情此景，我想说一句，好 Q 弹的枪头啊！如果你觉得刚才的威力普通，不如看看下面这把，虽然属于同款步枪。不一样的是，这把枪居然是上手榴弹的。这百米内存活几乎为零呀！说起邪神发明中最让我震撼的，就是接下来这个堪比意大利炮的子弹，威力毁天灭地。
那。
People, it's 9/11.
That's right, Chris. Let it all out.
Thank you.
Well, it's Rick and Morty time.
The fastest reader in the world. I read a 1,679 pages book within 2 seconds.
2 seconds?
Yes, 2 seconds.
All right. Yes. Go on. What happened?
So you didn't know.
What just happened, Nana? What did you learn from the book that you just read? You said what?
The first one is pretty good.
Hey, I will bite your ear. I will chew your meat. Are you crazy? Think I have to joke with you?
I just read. I can read fast.
Anybody can do what you just did. What kind of talent is this? Yeah! Yeah!
Hey, Lois, what's going on here?
How do you feel about Lil Durk? Because he didn't do your name in songs and shit.
Well, like I said, it's been said like this. He's a straight...
Got a little fig cake here. It's got fig and almonds in it.
Fuck my life, bro. Dude, I swear, dude, like, people be saying they on some bullshit. What is this? Bro, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this, man? What the fuck is this, man? What am I supposed to fucking do?
What was that shit? That nigga said, oh.
Plug.
Yeah, this is awesome. Up, oh, we're drifting. We're turning.
Dad, I'm scared.
We're backwards.
Am I the only one who thinks that now we're at an alarming speed?
Bougez de là, putain de merde. Tomate, patate, clémentine. C'est le business. C'est le business. C'est le business. C'est le business. Viens de pâte, mec. Viens de pâte, mec. Oh.
Where the fuck my blunt? Where the fuck my cup? Where the fuck my wreath? I'm swinging our kids.
What? Yo, how do I go to you? I'm going. What, I go to him automatically? Oh, yo! Yo! Oh, hell no!
Bro, what's going on? I'm getting touched in Fortnite. I can't escape it, bro.
Nigga, I made it. I made it in the rap game. I finally made the Kenny Beats house, nigga.
Bro.
Finally made the Kenny Beats house. You finally let me come over. I didn't know you let niggas in your house.
I thought I heard you guys out here. Freddy, is that you in there?
Yeah, it's me.
You are free to go. Enjoy your freedom and egg rolls.
Okay.
Thanks for having us over.
Open gun.
Meow, fuck out the way.
This nigga stupid.
What the hell is going on?
Get ready to learn Chinese, buddy. It won't be long before you're playing point guard for the Guangdong Tigers, you trash-ass motherfucker. Fuck out of my face with that bullshit.
It is cheaper to buy vegetables here.
Someone probably gonna tell me about it. You better.
This is not how you're supposed to play the game.
Well, I don't even know why I hired you. I can play this game however I want.
I don't care. I'm the coach, and the coach knows best.
What?
Now, box up. You're exposed. The enemies will touch you.
What?
With their bullets.
Yo, so enemy southwest. Southwest.
Snipe that enemy down there. You will miss.
Yes, sir.
Good luck. But next time, listen to the coach. You will miss. Do not do it.
Oh, my God.
What did I tell you? The coach knows best.
Oh, shut up.
Do not do it again. What? No!
Hey,
no!
Hey! You were getting a one-star review, and I'm never hiring you.
Do not hang up this call. Do not hang up this call.
Bro, look at this goofy on phone. What the fuck?
Beautiful night out in Gotham. You could get away with virtually anything right now because no one's around. It's fucking fantastic.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Fish.
He's got the Grimace shake.
Alright guys, today we're gonna be trying the new Grimace milkshake. Let's get it. Alright.
Happy birthday, Grimace. This one's for you.
There's a baddie over there.
Man, you shouldn't be talking about girls like that. They're just trying to get a workout.
There's a guy with a fatty. Fuck!
He
thing.
All right, handstands, you need a kick. No, you gotta kick hard. Hard kick. What is that? I need you to kick. Kick the wall. Do you see it? You need to have your heels hitting this wall.
Is the straightest height for a man to be, because once you start getting up there, it's like, what are you looking for up there? You know what is up there? Other dudes. If you're 6 foot, who else is going to be 6 foot? Not women. Dudes, you're looking at other dudes all the time. Why do you need to be so high up? The best height for a man to be is 5'11. 6 foot, boring. 6 foot, I love to give people what they want. 5'11, now you're a trailblazer. You're pushing the boundaries. You're saying fuck the system. It's transgressive. It's subversive. It's dangerous. But once you start going, lower than that, 5'10", 5'9", 5'8", that's when you start getting into female territory. That's when you start getting a little
tall, how tall are you?
Anything you say implicitly, and I have no problem.
Get the fuck out of here!
Hey, excuse me? I was wondering if I could ask you just a one-question interview for my page really quick.
Okay, sure.
All right, so I want to ask you, what do you think came first, the chicken or the egg?
The chicken, for sure.
And why do you...
Hey, yo! The light's green! Get a move on! Finally!
Anyways, you had to go. What were you talking about?
Nothing. We're chilling.
Hey, Buster! Get the hell out of the way!
Hey, I'm driving here!
You're in the middle of the road!
I know what you do, you don't care!
Can you hold the fucking light straight?
Oh, wow. Oh, baby!
See, he talks to me right now.
And the next trick is called the hospital flip.
Why is it called a hospital
flip? Oh my god.
Gonna crack a rib when I get home. I'm gonna bury you.
You've got to put some swaz on it, Grummy. Top beans!
If you want to look like you're working hard at work, just walk fast everywhere you go.
This is a tough hurricane, one of the wettest we've ever seen from the standpoint of water.
I think my money is gay, it's too many men on top of one another. Why do you throw my dick? Please stop, it's not a hubba bubba.
I need some pussy. I'm crying out, beat it in my mouth. Please,
warm Jesus.
Please, warm Jesus. Give me some pussy. Spare me some pussy.
Yeah.
Mmm, Mom, this tastes different. Did you put anything different in it?
I put a bit of wine.
Oh, frozen water. What are we doing here? No way. Is he gonna do it? Yes, 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 yes! Can you take me higher to a place where blind men see?
It's crazy, Lewis. It's like that one time I got the death note.
You don't get who you're in the church. I was here. I said that you made a CD. That any bones ever to settle a half anyway. Said it, he got
Come here.
Come here. Come here.
Bitch.
Yeah.
Mission failed.
7 7-11, bitch. Goddamn, let me go up and eat this. See what the fuck going on. What in the fuck is this motherfucking bag? Oh my god! Motherfucking Newport, nigga! Newport! I'ma be the richest nigga in the hood! Give me this goddamn motherfucking bag, I'm holding ass, bitch! I'm holding ass, nigga!
I'm in love with the go-go! I'm in love with the go-go! I'm in love with the go-go! I got your go-go!
Prices went up! Some ice in my cup. I still prices went up. I got some ice in my cup. I still can't talk. I live in a rush. Phone call, but all my diamonds they bust. That hoe that you love really driving me nuts. Real one, my whole real run.
What would you do if we were standing in line like a fucking Starbucks or something? I'm in front of you and you're standing behind me. I turn around. I look you dead in the eyes. Ah! You'd freak the fuck out, right? Cause that's what kind of fucking person you are.
I might be an open book, but you would wish you're illiterate.
I'm sorry, Guinevere.
Pro Zachary, aren't you gonna get back in there for your stepmom's birthday party?
Hey, Vecna. What happens if we get caught sneaking out?
I don't care. My parents just got divorced, and I want to sex about it.
Fine with me. Yeah, my grandma used to take me to this spot. Good memories.
When's someone gonna be my cheerleader?
I have depression. Bulimia, wait!
Tarzan, no!
Leroy, be careful! It's so high!
This is my favorite spot to come when I.
Bro, there's no way. What the fuck? How did he get that?
For more, oh, I need to charge this shit. Is it this way?
Am I a simp for mewing to looks max, or is edging goated?
Edging goated.
Cholera, czy to Freddy Fazbear? Oh,
Spice Bomb Extreme is the best winter fragrance.
All right. Oop. Yeah, what are you gonna do now? You can't get me up here, buddy.
Look at me. Ready for this?
You're not even Japanese.
Arigato, sumimasen, let me fuck.
Yo, bro, why are you doing that?
Jay-Z ain't drop yet, bro.
Don't worry, Mega Man drops January 7th. Listen.
Let me see what the moveset is like. This thing's awesome.
What do you feel in terms?
So this movie is such a heartwarmer. I cried 3 times during the course of it.
I don't believe you've ever cried in your life.
Soda! Soda! Soda!
Later, car was broke down, and I told her, listen, I could start your battery for you. She said, we need jumper cables. I said, no, you don't. I put my hands on the battery. I got this little thing that I do. I told her, give me the keys. I jumped in there and cranked the car. She said, you my angel. I say, speak nothing of this, you know?
Yeah.
No, this nigga just came out the hospital.
Suck my dick, you bitch. Put it in your throat and lick them balls.
What do you get when you mix a virgin in Utah? A mic's hard. A Twitch chat that's horny. Nancy Pelosi squirting and Betty Boop? What the fuck was her name? What was the name? What was the other name? Betty White, you get what you deserve.
Joe Biden.
We have for British people. First question is, do you guys do American accents for fun? Because all the time we'll be like, love.
I don't know. I am Korean and I like playing League of Legends.
Is my British
I'm telling you now. I have plans that I cannot share with you right now because the haters will sabotage me.
LeBron James is the oldest player in the NBA. Your reaction?
Ah! Oh my god, we got it, boys. We actually fucking did it, man. I have chills. My hands are shaking right now. I'm not even kidding.
Back up. I gotta heal.
No!
I can't feel my legs. I can't feel my fucking legs, Eric. They're gonna have me in a wheelchair like Joe, dude.
What if we stick together?
Dude, I'm shooting and then you run off and solo fight.
I get lit.
I know you do, but sometimes your eyes are bigger than your stomach.
I like to eat.
The person asking how many points per game you averaged in high school, Alex and I were a formidable backcourt. Between the two of us, we were putting up between 38 and 42 a game. On roughly 54% shooting. We kind of fizzled out when we got to regionals. Competition was too fierce. We didn't have any depth. That was a problem with our team.
No veterans either.
We didn't even play our senior year though because they wouldn't let us start the poetry club and be on the basketball team at the same time. That was for the eighth and the Peter. Where? Good lord, what? Put him down. JFK style, what the hell? That shot had hatred in it. You keep up the hate speech, we're gonna get you out of here, bro. Then you just have to sit in silence and joke your little pecker.
Like right. Those words.
You've made me the happiest man.
I'm the only one alive now, aren't I? Great.
Place.
It's really nice, man.
Oh yeah, thanks. And the best part? I got a man cave.
Wow, that's awesome.
Yeah, my girlfriend let me set this up. It's honestly so sick.
Oh, this is it?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, Goodfellas poster.
Go to beer?
It's a little early, but I guess so. Sure.
I'm a crack one. Oh man, best part? Comes with a guy.
Oh my god! Oh my god! What the hell is that?
Yo, he's actually so fun to chill with. Oh man.
What the hell is that?
Dude, we should watch this.
What is it?
The Master. You don't know PTA? Are you comfortable if I, like, chain you in here, or?
Oh my gosh!
Alright, what's he?
Huh? Hi, literal! Nice haircut! Did you get that haircut from the literal store?
You wanna fuck or something? Say, yes.
I got a Glock in my Rari. 17 shots from Lady. She's fine. Wonder when she'll be mine. She walks past like friends. Rewind the scene.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Huh?
Oh, and when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut. Bahamas, I be looking at you from the face down. One Mac 11, even room with the face down. Skimming, and let me tell you about my life. Painkillers only put me in a quiet.
Whoa, go. Kevin Love the rebound.
I'm shocked you downplayed Savannah. He said she was all city.
James again from downtown.
And I'd hit out the park, no question, with all due respect.
We asked 100 married men, what game would you hate for your wife to walk in on you playing?
Meet and fuck kingdom, Steve.
Meet and huh?
Sweet bitch.
He's fucking dead.
Stand back, son, or you can go to Toys R Us.
Como aquella de quedarme sin tu amor, me importas tú y tú y tú y solamente tú y tú.
Keep hearing these strange sounds come up in the kitchen. Holy shit, it's the Slender Man, and he's cooking hot dogs on the skull. Hey, you hungry home invader, stop raiding our refrigerator. Yikes, he just whacked me with the warm wiener, twice. Wait, you ain't got no lips, how can you eat potato chips? God, knock it off, you skinny son of a bitch. Quit stealing our food and go buy a frickin' sandwich, you phony bastard. Look at this place. It's a disaster.
Do you want me to take my version of the poem down? Would that help?
What do you call a funny mountain?
I don't know.
Mississippi mud slide. Yeah, you get it?
Yeah.
Explain it.
This nigga almost died from thinking.
Maybe, 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 ma
And it's on top of the backboard.
Oh my, imagine. Oh, what did he do? What did he do?
Sorry, Miss Jackson. Woo-hoo-hoo. I am not real.
We eat mushrooms after they die. But here's the twist: mushrooms eat us after we die.
Okay, class, I'm gonna need you guys to open up your laptops to Schoology.
Get out of my class. This is why you've been late?
Yep.
Get out of my class.
Okay.
Get out of my class.
Understand.
Contact with your parents, take your laptop, you'll be in school detention for 3 weeks. Get out of my class.
You can name the artist, you win $5. One
more time. Oh, it's Drake.
No, it's not Drake.
Out of turn 11.
Yeah, and Tony's had trouble.
Oh! Robbie Gordon finally got that big chunk of...
Hey, GG spread.
Thank you for playing. Appreciate it. Have a wonderful day.
Showridge gave it up. Ross or DeRozan. Terrence Ross.
You're good. Yeah, come on. All the deer. Come on through. All the deer. All the deer at one time. Come on, all the deer. More deer. Give me more deer. Come on, more. Give me some more, even more deer. Come on. All the deer. Wait a minute.
3 is an S tier number.
3, 2, 1. Agree.
Agree. I think every single digit number is an S tier number.
Okay.
We have too much obsidian. Send that shit to Bikini Bottom now.
Hey SpongeBob, this is my road for body.
Patrick, shut the fuck up!
I don't know, yeah, I'm a Democrat. No, I mean, it's whatever. I mean, yeah, you're entitled to your opinion. Guys, I don't think pineapple belongs on pizza.
Oh, you don't even smile.
Gotcha.
While filming Oppenheimer, how did you get into the headspace of such an intense role?
I listen to a bunch of fucking Nardowick while I blow down. And after I listen to Nardowick, I blow shit up.
Let's drop this blowfish here and see what happens. John Pork! Another Johnny Pork! Let's see if we can merge these two pigs together. All right, we got a Popcat. Walter, get in there. Let's go! Doge! Now we need another Doge boy. This game is like doing math. It hurts my brain. Come on, pigs, merge! We got Egg Dog. Let's see if we can get two Egg Dogs. That Popcat believes he can fly. We drop Walter here and the blowfish here. Maxwell! We need another Maxwell! And we get a capybara. Let's see now. Walter goes here and another pork popped out. Things are getting a little crowded. If I lose, I'll turn vegan. No! Lettuce!
Why they got baby powder on the orange? Man, that's a whole glass right there.
Shout out all my friars.
500 sacks of wheat or dinner with the king.
I think dinner with the king, he's going to give me a lot of information that's probably more valuable than 500 sacks of wheat. And my family's starving.
Can you take us through your outfit today?
Classic robe, monastery issue.
Dysentery or black plague?
The black plague's not real, dude.
A lot of people died from the black plague.
Really? Because my buddy got jousted to death and they labeled it as the black plague.
What shape is the earth?
Oh, flat, for sure.
Last one, real quick, before we get you out of here. What's your body count?
Yo!
You stupid as fuck, boy.
Listen, I came into the monk game late, so I did get to experiment a little bit.
Stupid, boy.
yeah, but I'm actually a virgin.
What? You gonna hop on my car? Billy Cool riding with stars. What?
15.
Just a second.
Okay. Hold on, miss. I've seen your dummy several times. Where did you get that money from?
This game is so fun and addictive. Just simply touch the screen to collect rewards. You can do this anytime. I play it at work and everywhere. And the best thing about it is you can make real cash out of it. Big time.
Brand new liver.
You're lying.
That's transferred today.
Oh my god.
Yes.
You're crazy. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Sushi. Dribbling. Perfect.
about me either.
We are playing.
Shut the fuck up.
White.
Blue.
That's right. One for one.
Lucky guess.
Lucky guess.
Lucky.
How is that a lucky guess?
Mm-mm. No, explain.
Don't want to hear it.
How?
Red.
Okay.
Yellow.
Fuck you.
Nah.
Yeah.
Two for two.
Cheating.
Cheating.
Cheating or explain yourself.
I'm cheating or explain.
Explain how I'm cheating.
White.
No words. That's right.
White.
Orange.
Because you're always wrong and I don't like
fuck you.
I don't like you.
You know what, buddy?
What?
You better be careful before my real demons come.
Man, that is the corniest shit I- Okay,
purple.
Never mind.
It's black.
It's black.
Fuck.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
Don't yeah, what?
Hear it.
No, I do want
to
hear it.
I haven't spoken to a woman in your-
I am literally you.
I am you.
I'm literally you.
Yeah, yeah.
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 Brown.
Green.
Fuck.
That's right.
Yeah.
One. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Easy.
No, not easy.
Just walk each.
Great.
Great.
No.
That's right, buddy. Fuck you. Sit up.
Huh? You like that lighter?
Pickle?
Nah, man. No, no, damn pickle.
Hey, man. What's pickle, man?
No, no, pickle, man. No, no, pickle, no.
Walking on the lady.
Whoa, whoa.
You good, bro?
Whoa, whoa.
You okay?
Whoa.
Damn!
All right, anytime he starts to put his head down, all he's going to do is shoot the three.
Let's see if he looks down.
Yes,
there
is.
It is.
And it's out to LeBron. There's that three. Got it! You can see him setting up Bielitsa for that move. Noel in front of LeBron. There's that three! Flashes it through! LeBron James!
James! He got it! LeBron James is locked in!
He can shoot that. He's got so much strength in the wrist that it looks like a shot that he's not going to take or make, but he can knock that shot down.
Long three! He's feeling it!
He's taken more threes than he ever has in his career.
Look at LeBron just signs it up for Marcus.
LeBron, ooh, he was thinking about it, wasn't he? Now he steps back, falls back in, has the three! Yes, sir, LeBron!
Bring it up, will ya? We're hungry over here, look at us! My kids are the yellow guy!
I think we're on this planet for discover the equilibrium between vibes and legacy. I think if we don't leave behind a footprint, it's like, were we ever wearing shoes to begin with?
It's true, love. Sometimes a goodbye is a second chance. Sometimes. Sometimes it's the only one you get, though. Sometimes it's actually a parting of ways. Yeah, maybe I need to stay on this side.
You know, sometimes you watch the circus from outside the tent and you get tired of just seeing the silhouettes and the shadows, man. You gotta see more. You gotta get in. You gotta get on the tightrope yourself and not be afraid to fall.
Raven team leader,
had a built-in emote where she rips off her clothes and gets fucking naked.
Hello there, the angel from my nightmare, the shadow in the background of the moor, the unsuspecting victim of darkness in the valley. We can live like Jack and Sally if we want, where you can always find me. And we'll have Halloween on Christmas, and in the night we'll wish this never ends. We'll wish this never ends.
See ya, chump. What the hell?
Here, use this!
You better stay back!
Little bitch, you making all this noise in my goddamn library. And them puny-ass bullets don't mean a goddamn thing. You gonna need something much bigger than that to deal with me. I'm finna beat...
Oh, now where did I put the Dr. Seuss collection? I'm trying to figure out, was it over here? And, I can't remember where I put the Dr. Seuss collection.
On the road to riches, you gonna get some stitches. I'm be in the kitchen, bitch, I'm water whipping. If the floor way I'm slipping, she gon' do the dishes, she gon' mind her business. This is a pigeon.
It's funny, my cat Ronald the other day just lost a collar that looks exactly like that and then started using the internet. Hey, Ronald. It's been a while.
Everybody was kung fu fighting and becoming fast as lightning. Although the future is a little bit frightening, it's the book of your life that you're writing.
Thank you.
fucking Rudy Gay, man. Shit. 0.8 seconds left. Fucking Rudy Gay, man.
I really like this video. It made me lol. It made me lamau. It made me rafflecopter. Made me loller skates. Made me raffle mafau. It made me NAACP and it made me LGBT.
Sausalito, turkey, honey, ham, and salami. Pepperoni, provolone, pastrami, pastrami.
Proof that Santa Claus is actually real.
Bro, you gotta be kidding.
Don't tell me I'm sitting here on this ferry and I see a sleeping.
No way.
Nah.
No. Yo.
It's reindeers on the front of me.
Nah. Oh my god, Jesus.
No, I'm okay. Stop. I'm okay. No. No, I'm okay. No, I'm okay. I'm okay. No.
Don Quixote Doflamingo.
I need a hall pass to go to the hall? I need a locker pass to go to my locker? I need a bathroom pass to go to the bathroom? Is this America? No, it's jail. Follow me for more tips like this and escape school.
Jesus answered, I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me.
$6 shrimp special!
It's happened again. Another sign language interpreter accused of signing total gibberish.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me, Johnny. Is this Spider-Man with the Hennessy bottle? My God, it is. Oh, and he's sticking, bopping, and juking. And the kids go bananas. I mean, this guy is one of a kind, Johnny. Oh, and he does the drunken man. The drunken spider. I mean, this guy is killing him with the bob sauce. I mean, Johnny, you gotta watch out for this guy because Spider-Man has many hidden talents. Now check him, take it, and bring it home with the spider walk, baby. Ah, that's what I'm talking about. Spider-Man at its best. And he's out of there.
these past this point. Oh, you're new?
I don't know if I stitched the right video, but my name's Chad and I love to party.
Let's go meet the folks.
Hey, for me, impossible.
All right, crew, it's a new plasma TV and a new Xbox system. Okay, you know what? A new Xbox system.
Now on, we use regular toilet paper, not that fancy quilted kind.
Things only guys will understand.
It's the captain speaking, man. I'm high as hell, little photo grave. I'm finna crash this bitch.
Little nigga. All I do is win, no matter what.
Dis-moi qui est le plus beau, qui t'a devenu mégalo, bien donc chatouiller mon ego. Allez.
Oh, that's that one guy from the movie. Bumble bitch!
Lady man.
Oh shit! Drop!
SpongeBob is really nasty. I don't like him.
Here's another good idea. I think they should do Uber pool for ambulances. You get hit by a car, your leg's broken, and they're like, oh, we're gonna take you to the hospital. You're like, no, get a few more guys in here. Get a few more guys in here. You don't want to go to Broadway Junction. There's this guy there. He's always like, oh, I'm bleeding. My body hurts. Get that guy in here, then you're gonna get this fucking crazy lady on the way. We'll split the cost. I think I'm inventing a bus right now, but it's a pretty good idea, okay? Solid.
Take your laptops and electronics out the bag. If you got a hoodie on, take it off.
Take it off!
Freddy Fazbear.
I'll be popping bottles. Sparkles in Japan. VIP my section, royalty looking sexy.
I don't even know why you hate me. All I needed was your love, you could have saved me. I noticed way before things changed.
Waiting for me to fuck up. You'll regret the day when I find another girl.
Go ahead and get another body. I wait around, shit, someone probably gonna tell me about it. You bad as hell, I just ain't happy, it ain't no way around it. Least you could do is bring.
All this phalo got me damaged.
Name something that's associated with vampires. You said Twilight. That is correct, but the number one answer is Obia.
Sailing across the mighty river, so in a row to the beat of drums.
If the angels came for me, I'd tell them no.
Lucy, watch out!
Here's Wembanyama. Oh, misses the dunk.
What the fuck is going on, Wembanyama?
The rebound by the Spurs.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Ooh, basket interference.
Dog!
Substitution on the court.
What would you do during the purge?
Suck some dick.
I can do this. I can do this.
What I learned in boating school is...
My fucking no!
School is.
I can do this.
Hey, look at all these wieners.
Hi, wiener.
Come on, man.
I
just got my shirt.
That's me.
Come on.
That's me.
I know that's rude.
Shut the fuck up
talking to me, man. Where my gun at? Nigga can't drive, man. Fuck. Mike Epps looking at.
Man, fuck, man. I'm mad too.
Man, no, you not. Hey, get my switch off the back seat. This nigga playing with me. No, you not.
I'm not mad at all. This man clearly right. Just saying anything because I caused the wreck.
Stay out of this, guys. It's between me and him.
You saw him. He attacked me. He's not supposed to be within 20 feet of me. Take him away. Take him to jail.
What I see for is right.
Kind of crazy to me how you can just walk around anywhere in public absolutely rock hard. I'm ready to explode right now.
Yo, bro, why are you doing that?
Jay-Z ain't dropped yet, bro.
Don't worry, Mega Man drops January 7th. Listen.
I was never book smart, I'm money smart. Makes me more intense. Shorty cute and her circle too.
You can fuck. This burger is better than sex. You can fuck this burger. Only at Burger King you can stick your dick in this burger. Your balls will explode, guaranteed. You can come inside, outside, and all over the new Burger King burgers. This burger will make your skin soft and your asshole tight. Our estrogenizing burgers will give you tits the size of basketballs, and that's no cap. Have it your way at Burger King, where your stupid asshole gets fucked six ways from Sunday.
Niggas the fucking drip, man. You crazy? Yeah, my nigga. Look at the fucking drip, man. Hold on, let me take a picture of my son real quick, son. Hold on, B. Hold on, yeah. Look at the fucking drip. Yeah. Look at the fucking drip. Y'all know. Fucking fly, you shit me? Is you shit me? My son got the Denver Nugget jeans. Is you fucking shit me?
Trap Star, 666 pussy nigga. Rated R for retard the way I get in dumb money. Band so stupid a stack will drop a nigga IQ by 7 points. Real Neanderthal money nigga. Real crocodile magic shit nigga. I smoke more gooder than any nigga in your crew. My weed too loud. My bitch too bad. My money too long. I'm rap game Hitler. I got a 12 pack of that gorilla. That shit you can only find walking along the hashish transport paths in Azerbaijan. I'm smoking on Bhutanese Shadow Garden grown dark evil pack. They watered this with the blood of 36 dragons. Shit so purple it should be asking me, where's Ronald? Nigga, this shit will turn your pacemaker off. Nuclear levels of sour, lung slaughtering, necromancer kush. Shit got diamonds on it, so you know that THC to CBD ratio is fucking swag, nigga. A whiff of this shit? Yeah, this that nefarious evil sorcerer moongrass. This shit straight out of K-Lid. This shit is what shot Tupac. Rip my nigga for real, dog. Peace.
Somewhere beyond the sea.
Chill.
Hello?
Was that you?
No.
Okay, I got haunted by the little girl.
Okay. You screaming scared me so much.
Oh my god.
That's big old, bro. Yeah.
I'm trying to take care of a kid. I've been in a trench, she can't reach. I don't know, no, that's my dog. Show my dog. That's my dog. That's my dog. Show my dog. That's my dog.
Oh, 9/11.
Congratulations to the best Mega Man in Smash, PB Nut. He won DreamHack in Atlanta. Fuck you. Mega Man is the best main in Smash. What character you know can attack you with an 8th and a perk 30 if he wanted to?
And the last one I don't talk so much about is Perry Alice 360 Red. I love it, man. It's the dildo of the fragrance industry. And yeah, it's not so funny actually. Still don't know how to talk about the topic of masturbating. It's difficult, man. I do it, but I don't come. And you know, it's just like, if I can be that honest, but it's simply to boost my power type of vibe. All right, ultimately, of course, I want to have a girlfriend and a wife. Turning that girlfriend into a wife and have great kids. So that's Perry Alice 360 Red.
I can't get enough. Back with another milk. Help! Help! Help me! Help!
You're not allowed to use that word. Why would you say that? You can't say that. I'm racist, okay? I'm a racist. And did you really serve 4 years, JROTC? I did 5. Could have done 6. They wouldn't let me. Football game, okay? Kid took a knee during the national anthem, tackled him, okay? Not on my watch.
Roblox Rainbow Friends is now in the back rooms.
Ah, oh, they're ruining the back rooms.
Dude, I know. So in the video, it shows a baby Huggy Wuggy, Sonic, but even a walking vent.
Dude, they're making it kid friendly.
So the thing is, Rainbow Kids is not kid friendly. Originally, it was called Rainbow Funtime Friends. Then it turned into a scary reality.
Literally bendy.
Kind of, but it's a little different. They brought their creations to life by using kids as experiments. So now they lurk the amusement park waiting for customers.
Dude, they're copying everything. That's basically like Five Nights at Freddy's.
You approve? Congratulations, Post Malone. Ha, fucking stupid ass, dumb ass, retarded bitch.
And shrimp shumai, and then half of them have chili aioli on
them. Shrimp what?
Shrimp shumai.
Have you ever played rugby?
Fancy, huh?
fell down to my knees when the law came.
How to turn a bitch into an angry dragon. The number one way to meet some bitches. How to sneak out the house. How to steam engine a bitch. One of the best hobbies to have as a cheater. It's for how to do the hamburger with your dick and your balls. So how to get some head. Look. How to fuck a sick woman. Look. How to send a big old dick pic. Look, guys. How to fuck your girl with your fingers. Guys. How value these nuts across your chin. Bro. How to fuck your girlfriend's mama. Guys, you like. You want to stick your dick in something that's not human? Well. I need y'all to understand that we ain't shit. How to do the bird bad with your ball sack. Guys, when... So you done got caught cheating. Now you can't... How to get some pussy if you a short dude. Guys, how to know some bad coochie when you see it. Guys, how to do the back wind with your nut sack. Fellas, one of the best hobbies to have as a cheater is... How to make your partner deep throat you. Look, you know why you ain't getting no pussy? Because you doing a lot of the same shit that these females are doing. How to date somebody with some bad-ass kids. How to get a bitch using coloring books. Look, fellas, what the fuck happened to my channel? This is why your balls stink.
Not make comments and listen, because the questions you're asking are what I have just...
Shit, my aunt doing. Uncle Wayne, what's up,
hey, baby? What's up, twin?
What's up, baby? You all
right? Yeah, I'm doing good, man. All Let me right. tell you, when you see these dogs
okay.
in your front yard, you got to know I'm upstairs putting in work, and they ain't no cat.